everyone, this is Geeky Panda here from the Geeky Panda blog.
And I'm Tom Corson, this is from the Action Panda.
And we're both here at CTGamerCon, or Connecticut GamerCon at Mohegan Sun.
Yes.
Now, Anubis, this is the first year that either of us are going to it, right?
Yeah.
So this convention is all about video games, but they also have a dealer's room as well, and there's a cosplay contest too. So let's check it out. Look what he got. And he's terrible at it.
Yes, I've never been good at schmucks, ever. I love them, don't get me wrong.
Yep.
Never been good at schmucks. Hold me when I'm gone. Oh, honey, though our friendship ceases from now on. Please don't talk about me when I'm gone. Oh, honey, though our friendship ceases from now on.
You're screwed if the other guy has a fight stick and you don't. Just saying.
I'm gonna try.
Good luck. Good luck, Mello. Good luck, buddy. GamerCon. Let's ask some of these gamers here on the floor about why they came here.
It's an awesome setting, an awesome venue. I have a wife, so I can't sneak out to play video games very often, so she's wouldn't let me come out here as long as she can go out gambling and partying, you know, after the tournament, so it's kind of the gist of it.
A lot of cool games, a lot of cool tournaments, and you get to really see the New England, New York community. Really cool.
Something fun to do on a Saturday. A lot of great video games to play here. A bunch of great cosplays to see. You got pinball tables. You got Rock Band. You got all the good tournaments going on. Vendors. A bunch of good stuff to do. Just a wonderful thing on a Saturday afternoon.
One of the reasons it's at Mohegan Sun. It's like you got a lot of attractions here. You got a lot of cosplay, a lot of gaming here. Figured I'd play some games while I'm here.
Awesome cosplay. They have great tournaments for games if you're like tabletop or video games and stuff. Awesome community, everyone's having a good time, and it's just fun. About me when I'm gone. Oh honey, though our friendship ceases from now on. Anything on the N64 in cases. Anything good.
This cut is fresh. So the thing about, you know, video game conventions, I know there are people out there that are always saying to themselves, like, I feel like I'm the only gamer in my area. And what I have to say, you know, here in southeastern Connecticut, I honestly felt like that at times, but conventions like these, it surprises me how many people come out to these.
Well, it's a pretty vibrant community.
So the thing about Mario Party is, again, you get a group of friends with you, you get a couple of drinks, and then eventually, people will die. Friendships will be over. That's it. Mario Party 3.
Sonic Shuffle is the game. How is the one actually
won? No. Mario Party, with some of the mini games that it has, you can easily screw over every single one, including the 1v3s, and it's just... We'll be right back.